and turn on your notifications.
Buds must be very smart.
Salty, bitter, sour, and sweet is the flavor in the food that makes it unique.
Salty, bitter, sour, and sweet is the flavor in the food that makes it tasty treat.
Every one of us has taste buds on our tongue. The flavor in the food will taste different to everyone. Crackers are salty, sugar is sweet. The flavor in the food tells me the difference when I eat. I'll name the food, you call out the taste. We'll start really slow, then pick up the pace. Lemons are
sour,
and oranges,
sweet.
Pretzels will make a
salty treat.
Salty, bitter, sour, and sweet is the flavor in the food that makes it really neat.
Salty, bitter, sour, and sweet is the flavor in the food that makes it tasty treat.
Let's play the game faster, that was fun. From the four flavors, you choose one. Apple,
sweet.
Some apples are
sour.
Peanuts,
salty.
We could do this for hours. Okay, now a little bit quicker. Lime,
sour.
Pineapple,
sweet.
The flavor in the food makes it fun to eat. I said that. Salty, bitter, sour, and sweet. It's the flavor in the food that makes it really neat.
Salty, bitter, sour, and sweet. It's the flavor in the food that makes it tasty treat.
Hip-hop!
Harry!
Hip-hop!
Harry!
It's on!
You feeling better?
A little bit. You were right, Hip-hop Harry. This book is helping me.
And now that I'm learning about birds, they don't seem so scary anymore.
I'm glad. You know, sometimes things we don't understand scare us, but it's amazing how learning about something can make a difference in how we feel.
Sometimes things scare us, but it's all right. Everyone gets scared on some days and nights. It's gonna be okay. There's nothing to fear when your parents, teachers, and friends are near. Sometimes things scare us, but it's all right. Everyone gets scared on some days and nights. It's gonna be okay. There's nothing to fear when your parents, teachers, and friends are near. Every once in a while, some things scare us. Everybody gets scared, so don't be embarrassed. You could be afraid of the dark at night, but when you turn on the light, everything's all right. So next time you're scared, don't be sad. Just tell someone like your mom and dad. Don't worry yourself. One thing is clear. That's when you learn you overcome your fears. Sometimes things scare us, but it's all right. Everyone gets scared on some days and nights. It's gonna be okay. There's nothing to fear when your parents, teachers, and friends are near. Sometimes things scare us, but it's all right. Everyone gets scared on some days and nights. It's gonna be okay. There's nothing to fear when your parents, teachers, and friends are near. Let's say your friend has a pet parakeet. And you get scared when you and the bird first meet. Just find a book about birds and read. Then watch the fear slowly start to leave. So if you get scared, count to 10. Or tell your family or tell a friend. Don't worry yourself, one thing is clear. When you learn, you overcome your fears. Sometimes things scare us, but it's alright. Everyone gets scared on some days and nights. It's gonna be okay, there's nothing to fear when your parents, teachers, and friends are near. Sometimes things scare us, but it's alright. Everyone gets scared on some days and nights. It's gonna be okay, there's nothing to fear when your parents, teachers, and friends are near. Hip-hop! Hip-hop! It's on!
It's my dad's birthday today. I have no idea what to get him, and I'm running out of time.
Well, why don't you make him a gift?
Okay. But what?
Do you know what stuff he likes?
He likes dad stuff.
Like what?
He likes to play golf, and he likes watching baseball. He loves cars, really fast ones. And he likes reading books, too.
I got it. Why don't you make him a book with some of his favorite things in it?
Make him a book? That sounds hard. How do I do that?
Well, we can get some construction paper and cut out a few pictures from some old magazines.
That's a great start. You can find a lot of things around you that'll make the gift special just for him.
When you need a gift, you don't have to spend. You can make a gift for your family and friends.
When you need
You don't have to spend. You can make a gift for your family and friends.
When you need a gift, you don't have to spend. You can make a gift for your family and friends.
When you need a gift and you're short on time, you can make a gift if you use your mind. First, think about what the person likes. Is it baseball, golf, or riding a bike? Whether they like books or they like cars. Once you have an idea, that's when the gift starts. It's easy to do. Now you're almost through. When you're making a gift, you give a part of you. When you need a gift, you don't have to spend. You can make a gift for your family and friends.
When you need a gift, you don't have to spend. You can make a gift for your family and friends.
When you need a gift, you don't have to spend. You can make a gift
can choose. Once you found all the pictures that you want, now you need supplies.
Wow, this is fun!
You need glue.
Check!
Paper.
Check!
Scissors.
Check!
We're almost done. There's just one special thing left you need to do. Put something of yourself in it, something just from you. When you need a gift, you don't have to spend. You can make a gift for your family and friends.
When you need a gift,
you can make a gift for your family and friends.
When you need a gift, you don't have to spend. You can make a gift for your family and friends.
When I say good, thanks for watching. If you like the video, be sure to subscribe.
When I say good, you say bye. Good.
Bye.
Good.
Bye.
When I say good, you say bye.